have a question though. What do you have to say to people that have been on the fence about the candidates and the choices? We've heard a lot of different arguments from the Black community, and especially some of us that lean a little bit more to the right or right of center.
Right. I would say to them, just look at Iowa's 95% non-African American. So I would just tell them, you know, make the choice that you want to make, but at the end of the day, look at your kids' faces when you make that choice and tell me what they say to you when you make that choice.